side for tonight's Pepsi Sports Challenge. And Mark has K-State and KU basketball highlights. It's all straight ahead.
It's on to tonight's Pepsi Sports Challenge. In one corner, former super middleweight boxer, killer Chris Horton. In the other, the guy who will be killed, Tommy the Duke Thompson.
How'd you get talked into this? Are y'all nervous? Pull that up.
I'm not nervous.
He's going down.
Don't stand in close. Keep away from him. And you don't stop when you can. And you don't
stop. Might be coming down for sure. You're a southpaw, you have an advantage.
Yeah, don't tell me.
So you're gonna be jabbing with your right hand, all right?
Yeah, I'm a southpaw.
Oh, well, too bad. Your advantage just went out the window. Well, it's a take off the ground on 1, 2, 3. If you wanna do the round, then come see me. I got the southpaw fit. When you need from me, I keep it on and on. It's never been your time. Step in the air, hell is the style. Why's everybody laughing? Step on my ear, guys, and I'm ready to go. Cause then the boys are ready. All right, I'm ready.
My health insurance paid.
Gentlemen, you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's have a clean fight. Protect yourself at all times. Box.
Oh, yes, indeed. It's fun time. Fun time.
How long do I get here?
Remember, a minute.
A minute to rest?
Yeah, it's about it.
Oh. Where's my manager?
He has a body. I don't know if he's got the makings, but he does have a body. He can be hit.
I can't take these gloves off, though.
Okay, Chris won't be fighting this weekend, but obviously he was good enough to beat me. That earns him a case of Pepsi, and we don't have a heavyweight belt or anything, but we do have the 49 Sports t-shirt. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Now, Chris is heading up the original Toughman competition this Friday and Saturday at the Expo Center. If you'd like to step in the ring and take your best swing at a $2,900 purse, give Chris a call, 234-5400. Tommy will be there, but he won't be in the ring. Thank goodness.
Welcome to TV 49, Tommy. I think that's kind of mean of you to, because you volunteered him for that, didn't you? And
you
he
bet
has
I
to
did.
Get in the ring with Chris.
I've done this once before, you remember.
Volunteered somebody else?
No, I did it once before.
Sure you did. We'll be right back.